Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. It is another beautiful coin that I got yesterday, and I believe I have this before on my channel, but I have to record it. So these are all the coins I got yesterday, and 2016, this is a state quarter. I believe it's King Turkey 2016. And like I said, I went there, I got it. You guys know I don't live in US, but I'm always getting all the beautiful coming my way. All because one day I went to this store, not far from my place, about 5 minutes walk. I said to them, guys, I collect coins. If you have any unusual coin, could you keep it for me? They say, oh, sure, we'll keep it for you. Because I'm always talking to people. For some reason, people like me. So anyway, they be doing that over 2 years now. And yesterday, I went there. I got beautiful coins. 4. They are even more excited when they find a state quarter. When they see the other one, you say, oh, it's just a regular one. I say, it's okay, I'll take it. So this is what I got yesterday. I got 4 of them. I'm going to record all of it. Whether I had it on my channel before or not, it's a reminder that people are so good. Some people on this earth, they are good. They don't do anything that will hurt other people's feeling. All because I asked one day. They could have told me, oh, we won't give it to you. Even if we did, you're gonna have to pay because the US is higher than Canada. These people never say that. As soon as they see me coming, they say, oh, we got good clothes. Or we don't have any today. So to me, that is a very good thing that those people are doing for me. It makes me happy. I come home, I do my recording. I don't have to sit down on the couch, watching TV all day. So it keeps me busy. Those people don't know what they are doing for me by giving me this coin. They don't know, but I know. Because I could be sitting down doing nothing, watching TV, or just sleeping, getting lazy. But this is making me happy. Same thing go with the people who encourage me when they watch my channel. Some will say, your English is not good. Your voice is bad. But because of the people who encourage me, whatever other people say that it should have hurt my feeling, it doesn't. Because I know they are good people, they are bad people. So I thought I'd talk that in. For you guys to know that I am grateful. Those who are encouraging me, God bless you all. Those who also challenge me, God bless you all. Because for me, I am doing what I like to do. If I take all my coin to the bank, believe me, I will be a rich woman. Because I have been collecting coins since 1972. My house is all filled with coin. The other day, somebody asked me about one of my coins. What did I say? I said, I don't even know where it is. As soon as I record it, I put it in one cup. Once I put it there, I wouldn't even know where it is. I'm not doing this to sell my coins. I am doing it because it keeps me busy. And my brain is all clear. I don't forget anything. If I weren't doing anything, I probably wouldn't even remember my name. So, I thank you all for your support, and I am very grateful. So let's go back to this coin now. You can see that there's so much error on this coin. As you can see, if you are seeing what I'm seeing, and I'm going to turn it around to show you the other side of this coin. It should be Washington. Yeah, it is Washington side. There is error on both sides. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Starting from this little pothole there. You see that deep hole there? That's an error, it's a double die. And come here, you see that too. And so much more I can't see myself. But some people might see it better. There's so much more going on here. But to me, I am actually happy that this coin belonged to me. I didn't go to US, I am here, and they come my way. So I am very grateful to have this coin on my collection. I believe I had it before. You see all this area here? I don't think that's how it's supposed to be, but it's all there. And look at here, before the sea. There's so much error on this state quarter. Look at this area here. But I am grateful that it's all mine. I thank you all for watching. You have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.